Hi everybody, I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and I'm out here on my pond in a new dock that we got built. It's a little platform we built out here, and I want to show you my new pond aeration kit. It's a kit that we had got together. We finally got a box for everything to go in, and that's our new top of the pole solar panel mount. And that goes with the SunTac pond aeration kit, and I'll show you how it looks. Okay, here's the new box that we've come up with, and the pond aeration pump, the SunTac and everything fits inside this beautiful, and it's meant for outdoors year-round on a deck, patio, whatever. I'll show you the inside. All right, this is our SunTac. This is designed to operate a DC to AC inverter with no battery power, no capacitors in this box. And there is the pond aeration pump. And we put this real nice box together for on your deck. Now, here's the air hose, and that just simply goes out the bottom. And your solar panel connects up right here on these two cables. Okay, this is the aerator, and you get 20-some feet worth of hose with this. Now, the SunTac has two solar panel cables that comes off of it with MC4 connectors. And these other ones, these coming out of the solar panel itself. This is how easy it is, just plug it together. Now here's our top of the pole solar panel mount. And all you need to do is face this towards the south, and that's about it. You can loosen these bolts right here, spin this around. I'll show you how I got it hooked to the dock. Okay, you notice this clamp? We've got some special clamps like this one. This one isn't. We have some special clamps that you can mount this pole up against any wood post. And then there's a different type at the top, which I don't use. I just forgot to bring another one of those with me out here. So I'll go back to the store and get one of those, and that will go up here. Okay, I heated up this hose in the sun for a little bit. I'm going to pitch it out. Okay, we got the hose in the water. Let's see if it works. Now you can see we don't have a lot of sun. Now look at how much sun we have. Look at that over here. And how cloudy it is over that. Now come on out here and check the aerator out. Now that's some pond aeration. And it doesn't have to be a bright sunny day for this to happen. Look at that bubble. Now look back up here at the sun, and you can see that it's overcast. Now we got a dark cloud coming over. And what's going to happen, this might shut down, but it will come back on. You notice how quiet this is? That's a 12-volt, 100-watt solar panel, by the way. Now that's getting a black cloud over top of it, so watch as this shuts down and restarts. There we go. It's operating. Check that. Look at that thing churn. And we got cloud. Point up there. Check it out. And she's still bubbling away. Isn't that something? Our new pond aeration box makes a great seat out here on the deck. And here you have it, our new all-in-one pond aeration kit. Comes with this box, all ready to go. You just plug yourself a solar panel into it, and away you go. Plus it looks nice and makes a nice seat out here on the deck. I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and thanks for watching. Now that is a lot of air bubbles off from such a small pump.